The voltage is 9 volts. That's the board for. The pulse setting is 7 milliseconds. The main load is 1 ohm resistor. And the current sense resistor is the following. The oscilloscope settings are vertical deflection sensitivity is 10 millivolts per division, and the scan setting is 1 millisecond per division. Turning the record mode. Shooting. Turning the grid on. So the current peak amplitude is slightly above 2 divisions. The pulse duration is 7 milliseconds and the current amplitude at the end of the pulse is approximately 12 pixels. Let's increase the voltage to 12 volts. Switching the grid up and recording the next pulse. Shooting. Turning the grid on. So the current amplitude is approximately. Oh, wait a minute. The current amplitude is approximately 3 divisions. And its duration is just the same.